Tonight, a 28-year-old man has pleaded guilty to rape. The Erie County DA's office says Ricky Roberts forced sexual intercourse while threatening a victim with a gun. That victim was able to get away from Roberts after the sexual assault. Roberts will be sentenced on April 19th. He faces up to 25 years in prison.